Hello and welcome to part 10 of Enemy Front. I keep doing well at this part, but then I get blown up from nowhere. And I swear to God I'm gonna cancel this if this keeps going, because honestly, this is where I got stuck the last time when I played this game. Oh, hello. Have we seen that before? I know. Watch for the snipers. They've been hitting us hard. You've got it! There's a half track. Now if I run from tower to tower, I should be able to avoid. A good portion. Are you fucking joking? That's what normally kills me. I'm gonna run. I know full well what you are. Oh god, okay. So I honestly have no fucking clue where the other ones are. Can we end this now, please? Like a checkpoint or something. There we go. I say, if I die here and there's no checkpoint, I'm giving up. Because honestly, that is bullshit. I'm sorry, my grease gun is called Lightning.
Shit, that was close. Great shot.
There we go, thank God. Give me Lightning. I don't think a sniper's gonna work. Yeah, this is the point where I got stuck, I remember now. So yeah, as you can hear, my voice is better now. I've had my tooth out. I no longer sound like fucking John Merrick. I tried to explain to a friend of mine who he was. He's like, okay, to be honest, not everyone saw the Elephant Man or heard of him. But honestly, anybody who's like in school who learning history should learn about who the fucking Elephant Man was. God. Is that it? Can I get a checkpoint, please?
Check your men, your ammunition. This isn't over.
Fuck.
I don't know how much more we can take from this.
We'll take everything they throw at us. This church cannot fall.
Where are our reinforcements?
They're pinned down a few blocks from here.
Alright. We need to get ready for them.
Thank God there's a checkpoint. Alright, thank you for watching part 10, and I'll see you in part 11.